Welcome to another session of area related to circle. Today we will discuss some more questions of the area related to circle. And these are questions. We will have to find the area of shaded region. We are continuing the what we have discussed and what we have learned in the last class. But there would be some more difficult questions as compared to the last session and this lecture. The type of questions will be more or less same. Just to consolidate the concept and idea how to tackle the questions, I am going to discuss today some more questions as well. So let us try to understand the very first question I am writing here. That right question. There is a rectangular field. A rectangular field. Of length 80 meter and breadth 42 meter, in which two semicircular ends on its breadth. Find the area of that rectangular field. Find the area of that rectangular field. This is the question. That is what we have to discuss. Find the area of that rectangular field. Means field is like this. This is 80 centimeter. And somewhere this is 42 centimeter. Like this. And there is two circular ends like this. So that will be 42. So this is the area that we have to calculate the complete region like this. Complete region, area of that is to be calculated. So here there are three segments. If you split this complete question into a small parts, then we will have three segments. One semicircle this side, these two semicircles will make a circle plus area of this rectangular field. So area of rectangle plus area of circle will be the area of field. So area of field which can be calculated, area of field is area of rectangle plus area of circle. Two semicircle is circle. So area of rectangular field is length into breadth, you know, 80 into 42. But area of circle is pi, that is 22/7, and r is 21 into 21, that is 21 square. Because this is a diameter, diameter is 42, so radius will be 21. 7, 3 are 21, right? Now, what can be taken common out of this? 21, 2 is 42, so this is 80 plus into 42, or you can write directly multiply this, 8 to 16 and carry 1, 8 4 is 32 and 1 33, so 3360 plus 63 into 2 126 carry 12, 63 into 2 126 plus 12 is 138, this is what. So the total area would be 6, 8 plus 6, 14, carry 1, 3 plus 3, 6, 1, 7, and 3 plus 1, 4. So 4746 meter square is the area of this rectangular field that can be calculated. I hope you got it. Right now, this is the area what we have to calculate. Now the second question. Let me write the second question. There is a circular field in which a circular field is given. Say this is a circle. And now a rectangular shape is a rectangular shape and this length is 12 and breadth is 5. Is cut out from this rectangular field. Except this, you have to plant flowers outside of this rectangular part. This is a part and here 12 meter into 5 meter field is kept vacant and outside area one has to crop flowers like that. So what will be the area of the certain portion that we have to calculate? Because this is a rectangle, A, B, C, D is a rectangle. So AC is a diagonal and therefore diagonal AC, is what? Under root 12 square plus 5 square. In right angle triangle like this, hypotenuse. AC is nothing else but hypotenuse, because this is 12, this will be also 12 meter. And therefore what will happen? 144 plus 25, that is under root 169, and therefore it is 13. 13 meter is the diagonal diameter of circle. This is the diameter of circle is diagonal of rectangle, that is 13 meter, and therefore radius of circle is what? 13 by 2 meter. Now if I can find the area of circle minus area of rectangle, then we will find the area of shaded portion. So area of shaded portion is nothing else but the area of circle minus area of rectangle. And everybody knows this, that area of circle is pi r square. Pi is 22 by 7, r is 13 by 2 into 13 by 2, and area of rectangle is length into breadth, 12 into 5. So I can write this 22 into 11, this is 169 into 11, 169 into 11 upon 14. So 169 into 11 is 169, that is 9, 9, 6, 15, carry 1, 6, 1, 7, 1, 8, 1, 1, 8, 5, 9, divided by 14, minus 60, that is 1859 minus 840 divided by 14. So that will left 91, right? And 18 minus 8 is 1019 divided by 14. 14 7 are 98. So 3 will left, 3 and 39 will left. 14 2 are 28. 11 still left. And 11, if I put 0.0 there, then 14 7 are 98 and approx 42.8 approx meter square answer. This is approx 72.78 will come, but that will can be written as 42.8 meter square approx for this. We can write it, that will be the area which will come out. I hope you got it. Now let me discuss the third question. In third question, there is a question. This is a sector. If OAB, is a sector. Sector of radius 14 centimeter or 7 centimeter, you can write. Yeah, 14 centimeter, no problem. 14 centimeter. This is a sector. What is that? This is a sector. And this is 14 centimeter. This is what? OAB is a sector. Now, the central angle is 30 degree. Again, another arc is there. This length is 7 centimeter, right? And we have to calculate or find the area of this region. That you have to calculate. So what to do? We can calculate the area of big sector minus the area of the small sector. You know what is the area of sector? We know area of sector is, what is that? Do you remember that? Will you tell me what is the area of sector? If you can tell me, what is that? Theta upon 360 multiplied by pi r square, right? Yes, area of sector is theta upon 360 multiplied by pi r square. So here, if I can consider the big sector has radius r, that is 14 centimeter, a small radius can be considered as small r, that is 7. So if I find the area of this sector minus area of this sector, so area of 7, the small shaded region will come. So area of shaded region will be pi theta upon 360 into pi r square minus theta upon 360 into pi r square. So if I can take theta upon 360 into pi common, then what is left? R square minus r square. What is the value of theta? That is 30 degree upon 360 into pi into r. Pi is 22/7. I can write it 22/7. The bigger radius is 14 square minus 7 square. 14 square minus 7 square. And what is that? That can be written as 1/12 into 22/7. And 14 minus 7 is 7 into 21. 7 cancel. This can be cancelled by 2, 11, this is 6, and 3 7 is 21, 3 2 is 6, 11 7 is 77, by 2 is 38.5 centimeter square. That will be the answer of this question. I hope you got it. I have taken theta upon 360 into pi common from both. The difference is r square minus r square. 14 square minus 7 square. Being I am intelligent one, I can use here that a square minus b square is a minus b, that is 7, and a plus b, that is 21. Instead of doing 14 square is 196 and 7 square is 49. So I don't have the time to do that. What I did here? A square minus b square, a minus b, a plus b, 7 cancels easily. So we can do like that. Right now? So you can be also intelligent like me, isn't it? Okay. So let us see some other question. Right? Okay. Here is some other question. Question number 4. A circle is given. Right? In this circle, this is a diameter, O is center, and here is a straight line that is coming like this, and this is what? So here it is given that O is the center of the circle, this is point P, Q and R, these are the three points. Given, in given figure, O is the center of the circle. O is the center of the circle. P be any point on circumference. P be any point on circumference. Circumference. And QR is a diameter. Diameter such that PQ is equal to 24 and PR is equal to 7 centimeter. Centimeter. Now, find the area of this region that you have to calculate. Find the area of shaded region. Find the area of shaded region. Got it? So how to calculate? Because this is 24 and this is 7 and that is a right angle. How right angle? Because it is not given. Why I have written this? angle in semicircle is right angle. Remember, you have studied in class 9. Angle in semicircle is right angle. Since QR is diameter, so anywhere if I draw it, any point can be taken on the circumference, that will make right angle always. So what will be the QR according to using this? Here QR square is equal to 24 square plus 7 square, because this is hypotenuse. So 576 plus 49 is 625, and therefore QR will be 25. QR square is 625, so QR will be 25. Now, out of the area of the circle, semicircle, if I could subtract the area of the triangle, then area of shaded region will left. So, area of shaded region will be area of semicircle minus area of triangle. So area of semicircle is pi r square by 2, 20 pi r square by 2, pi r square. What is r? If the diameter is 25, radius will be 25 by 2, pi r square by 2, pi r square by 2. Minus area of triangle is right angle triangle, 1 by 2 into 12 into 7, that is 12 7 are 84. So what will come, in fact, if I am going to calculate this, it will come like, what will be coming? Will you tell me what will come? 25 square is 625, and 2 square is 4 into 2, 8 pi minus 84, and that will be answer. If I can write here, 625 into 3.14 divided by 8 minus 84, which will coming up like 625 multiplied by 3.14. What will come? 625 into 314. Anyone can do that. 54 is 20, and 42 is 8, and 2 10 carry 1, and 64 is 24, and 125. And again 625 I can write, and this is 75 and 18. So that is 05, 12, 2 carry 1, 369, 97, 16 carry 1, 819 and 1. So that will come, but after 2 place, I should place decimal, because after decimal there are 2 place. Now we have to divide the whole thing by 8. So what will come, if you divide by 8, 8 to just 16, right now? Let me write here, 1962.5 divided by 8 minus 84. So again, I can do that, 8 to just 16, 3, 8 4 to 32, 4, 8 5 to 40, and 2, 8 3 to 24, and 1 minus 84, that is 31, 5 minus 4 is 1, and 14 minus 8 is 6, 161.31 square centimeter will be answer of this question. So this type of question can be also solved by using this fact. This is a difficult one, bit difficult. Usually students not able to solve this question unless and until it is coming in their mind that because this is a semicircle, so that would be definitely right angle. This is not given. This is a hidden fact. So that is why this type of question creates trouble in their mind, how to solve this question. Seems like unfamiliar, and in that case, students become something puzzled that how to solve this question, how to deal with this question. That is why I have discussed this formula. Hopefully you got this. Okay, so let me solve some other question. Here is one more question. Find the area of shaded portion. This is question number 5. Find the area of shaded portion in the following figure. What is this figure? This figure is like, this is a semicircle, right? And here is two semicircle, and you have to calculate the area of this complete one. You have to calculate the area of this complete one, you know, this area you have to calculate. This is 14 given, this is 7, length is 7, and this length is also 7. So this length is also 7, of course. So the length is 7 given, this length is 7 given, and the complete length is 14 given. So when can analyze this? That yes, this is a center. This is not given, but one can analyze that because this is a 7, so that will be also 7, that will be also 7. So that will be completely 7, 7, 7. And so what will be that? 7 is diameter, that would be 7 by 2 in fact. Or if I can write here, then that would be 28. 7, 7, 14 is this, 14 is this, so that would be 28. Now we have to calculate the area of this shaded portion. So here, if you observe this, there are 1 semicircle, 2 semicircle. All this we have to add. So area of shaded portion is, area is pi r square by 2 plus pi r1 square by 2 into 2. Why? Because two semicircles are of same area. So instead of finding 2 times, we can multiply by 2. So 2 and 2 cancel. Right? Now, what will happen? Pi can be taken common. R square by 2 plus r square. What is that? Pi is 22 by 7, and r is, r means radius of capital 1, that is 14. So 14 square is 196 by 2, and small r is 7. So 7 square is 49. This is 98 minus 49, 22 by 7, and this is 49 plus 98 is 147. 147, that can be cancelled as 21 times. So 22 into 21, 21 to 42, 4 and 21 to 42 plus 4, 46 square centimeter or meter, whatever the unit may be. If it is given in centimeter, then answer will be centimeter. So that will be the area of shaded portions. Right? Let us discuss one more exciting question, bit difficult than this. There is a triangle, it is a right angle triangle. This side is 3, this side is 4, this is a right angle, you know. And this is a semicircle. I can write here, this is a semicircle. And here this is a 3 and this is 4, that has been given. 4 and 3 are the length of sides. This is a right angle triangle. Now there is one semicircle on the head of this, keeping 3 as a diameter, there is one semicircle. Keeping 4 as a diameter, there is another semicircle. You know, there is another semicircle. And you have to find the area of all these portions. This portion, the area of this portion, you have to calculate. Isn't it exciting question? Something looks different. Are you ready to solve? Yes. So this is 3, this is 4. A, B and C can be written like this. So AC is what? In right angle triangle, AC is equal to under root 3 square plus 4 square, perpendicular square plus base square is equal to hypotenuse square. That would be 9 plus 16, that is under root 25, which is equal to 5. So if R1 is, if I am saying R1 is radius of this, this is a diameter, na? So what will be the radius? Capital R is 5 by 2. Capital R is 5 by 2 because complete one is 5. If I am going to consider this radius, this is a diameter also, that is considered as R1 and this diameter is considered as R2. Diameter is D1 and D2. Diameter is D1 and D2. So what will be the radius? A small radius r1 is equal to d1 by 2, that is 3 by 2. A small radius r2 is equal to d2 by 2, that is 4 by 2, which is 2. Now, if I can find the area of this semicircle plus area of this semicircle minus area of this semicircle, then what will happen? Will you get the area of this centered portion? Yes. If I can find the area of, first I have to subtract this area. This area can be obtained by area of this semicircle minus area of triangle. So let me describe this. First of all, I have to calculate the area of this region. And that region can be calculated. Try to understand once again. This is a very peculiar question. Area of the semicircle minus area of triangle will give this area. And area of this semicircle means this area. Area of this semicircle means this area. Out of this, if these two segments have been subtracted, then what will happen? We will have area of shaded portions. So let me describe this portion of area A1 and A2. So how A1 plus A2 can be calculated? A1 plus A2 is equal to area of semicircle of radius R1 of radius R and minus area of right angle triangle. So that is what? Pi R square by 2 minus half into base into height, that is 2 to the 4. So this is pi by 2 into r is what? 5 by 2. So 5 by 2 whole square minus 3 to the 6. So that will come 25 pi by 8 minus 6. 25 pi by 8 minus 6 square centimeter. That is the area of A1 plus A2. Now I have to calculate. I have to calculate the area of the shaded portion. Area of shaded portion. Shaded portion means what? Area of semicircle. Semicircle of radius R1 plus area of semicircle. Circle of radius R2 minus A1 plus A2. That we need to subtract. So what will happen? If you are going to write this, pi R1 square by 2 plus pi R2 square by 2 minus A1 plus A2. So I can write here pi by 2. A1 plus A2 is what? What is A1 plus A2? That is 25 pi by 8 minus 6. That is what I can write. So pi by 2 I can take common. What is left? R1 square plus R2 square minus 25 pi by 8 plus 6. So that will come 5 by 2 into R1 is what? R1 is 3 by 2. So 3 by 2 whole square is 9 by 4. And R2 square is 2 square, that is 4. So 25 pi by 8 plus 6. That will come 4 is 16 plus 9, 25 by pi by 8. 25 pi by 8, right? 4 is 16, 16 plus 9, 25 by 4. And 4 is 8. So 25 by 8 minus 25 pi by 8 plus 6. This cancel. And what is the area? 6 square centimeter. If it is given in centimeter, so 6 square centimeter will be the answer of this question. This is very good and funny questions. So hopefully you will be able to understand this. And if you are not able to understand this, please watch the video once again. Thank you very much for watching this. Thank you. Thanks a lot. God bless you.